Hello, YouTube. Alright, so this has been a fairly long and stressful week for me, and I'm sure it has been for many of you as well. So instead of sharing a video with a finished piece of art, I'm sharing something a little different. This is going to be a recording of a life drawing session I completed. And instead of speeding up the video like I usually do, I'm going to be playing it back in real time. Life drawing is something I often turn to when I'm feeling stressed or uncreative. It's nice to sit back and just flow into the technical side of the art. You don't need to think about what you're drawing, you don't need to think about all the details. You just need to try and take the picture in front of you and copy it down as best you can. I often find that when I go into a life drawing session feeling uninspired, I come out of it feeling reinvigorated and ready to draw from the imagination again. Alright, I'm not going to be speaking much longer in this video. I'll leave you with just the music in the background and the artwork on the screen. But I hope if you've had a stressful time, you'll find something to do this week that relaxes you. Whether it's drawing something you love, or drawing something technical, or just spending some time relaxing to nice music, or pleasant smells, or good food, or good friends. I'm wishing you all the best in your art and the rest of your life. Thank you so much for taking a little bit of time out of your day to share this video with me.
Thank you. Thank you.